The Duchess of Sussex will produce a new animated show for Netflix, following the adventures of a young girl. These will be made by Artool Productions, a company Prince Harry and Meghan Markle own. In a statement, the company said, Artool Productions today announced that it is developing a new animated series for Netflix. Created by Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, Pearl, working title, will be a family series that centers on the adventures of a 12-year-old girl, who is inspired by a variety of influential women from history. The Duchess will serve as executive producer, working alongside a number of industry veterans. These include David Furnish, who worked on Rocketman and Romeo and Juliet, along with Carolyn Soper, who was involved with Sherlock Gnomes. In September 2020, Harry and Meghan signed a deal with Netflix to produce content for the streaming giant. As new parents, making inspirational family programming is also important to us, as is powerful storytelling through a truthful and relatable lens. Currently, the Sussexes are living in Santa Barbara, north of Los Angeles, having stepped down from frontline royal duties last year. On June 4, Meghan gave birth to the couple's daughter, Lilibet Diana Mountbatten, Windsor. After the Netflix deal was announced, Ted Sarandos, the company's chief content officer, expressed his joy at the partnership. He stated, "We're incredibly proud they have chosen Netflix as their creative home, and are excited about telling stories with them that can help build resilience and increase understanding for audiences everywhere." Harry and Meghan's Netflix deal has been compared to a similar agreement reached in 2018, with Barack and Michelle Obama. This led to the Oscar-winning documentary American Factory and Becoming, a show focused on Mrs. Obama. The Sussexes caused a global sensation in January 2020 when they announced their intention to step down as senior royals. Following their final royal engagement in March 2020, they moved to the U.S. after a brief spell in Canada. In March of this year, the couple gave an incendiary interview to U.S. talk show legend Oprah Winfrey. Meghan alleged there were concerns and conversations within the royal family about Archie's skin tone ahead of his birth. Harry confirmed a discussion had taken place, commenting, "That conversation, I am never going to share." The Duchess also claimed she struggled to get mental health support within the royal system. Buckingham Palace released a statement in response, on behalf of the Queen, noting recollections may differ about the events discussed. It said, "The issues raised, particularly that of race, are concerning. While some recollections may vary, they are taken very seriously and will be addressed by the family privately." Harry, Meghan and Archie will always be much loved family members.